It's a business. Art is a business. The highest art last year is by Nigerian female called Ndidi Kanku. The money of that painting goes from the first year, 1 million, over 1 million, the second year, over 2 million.
Dollars. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking. So today I am taking you to Nigeria's hidden treasure, top of all places to visit whenever you come to Lagos. This place was opened back in 2009 by Chief Nike using her own earnings. With arts and crafts dating back centuries, it's actually one of the best preservation venues for Nigerian symbols, crafts, and historical items. This place is open every day from 10 to 6 p.m., but given that people from all over the world visit here, it is usually really packed during the weekend. This place is extremely charming and full of creativity. Given that this is the biggest art gallery in West Africa, people from all over the world travel to this place. It hosts presidents, prime ministers, ambassadors, students, everyone, you name it, and entry is absolutely free.
Apart apart from being the biggest, this is the most beautiful art gallery I've ever been to. I love the mirrors. The mirrors help with the reflection of the artwork. Makes this place look even more beautiful, guys. And then as you can see, it's mostly basically just white with lots of art on it. This is, oh my goodness. Give this video a thumbs up if you love this place. This is Nigeria's hidden treasure.
So heavy.
If you love art and you come to this place, you'll fall in love with this place. I understand. Exactly. You're telling me, so Sasi Fanke is telling me that the president of Morocco came here and he fell in love and he wanted to sleep here. But he couldn't.
Mm-hmm, he couldn't sleep here.
I get it now.
So she actually, because of that, she built a, what's it called, like a hotel? Not far from here, that is all in art. It's like, I think maybe 10 rooms and everything is art. Like, it's actually beautiful. Most people don't know about it, but it's not far from here.
Far from this?
Yes, really? It's just like maybe like 3 minutes drive.
Floor of this art gallery, and this room is just full of sculptures, and they are like very creative. I feel like people are actually really talented. You just have to find, you just have to know where to find them. Like, my mind is blown. Everything here is insanely amazing, and I'm just wow, guys.
Damn.
So you've been here before?
Yeah, I have. Like, I've been here several times, not to explore the art anyway, but, you know, I worked somewhere that we had to do some work with her sometimes, so we used to come here, and she's very warm, very welcoming, and she's an amazing person, trust me. And, I mean, there are a lot of beautiful art pieces here, guys, trust me. Like, if you come here, your mind will be blown. Paintings, sculptures,
yeah.
You name it, there are amazing art pieces here, and you just need to come. When you come to Nigeria, make sure you check Mama Nike Art Gallery. Super.
So guys, I've met someone who's come to visit the gallery. You're Nigerian?
Yeah,
I'm Nigerian. First of all, I love your attire.
Thank you.
Okay, so you've been here before?
Yeah, no, this is my first time.
It's your first time?
Yeah.
What do you think about this place?
Amazing.
This is
amazing.
Like, my mind is blown, guys.
Yeah, mind blowing.
What do you love most about this place?
Oh, the colors, it's so beautiful, awesome. The artworks, wow.
And what made you come here?
I've been hearing about Nike Gallery all this while. I just decided to. Today was lucky day and perfect day for me.
And what's
it beautiful? I've been passing here, but I've not really been here to explore. But
now that you've entered, what do you think about it?
So nice. You guys need to come and see this painting. They are naturally beautiful, you know. You guys need to be here. I'm going to do my vlog here too soon. So
I'll leave a link in the description box below. Yeah. Make sure you check her out.
Yo guys, my mind is blown. This place has room after room after room of beautiful art. Like, you can't take it all in. Like, it's just so much. So much creativity, so much beauty. Wow. Oh my god, you guys.
If you're lucky enough, the day you go there, you might find Chief Nike herself. Such an amazing lady. Oh my goodness. And she will dress you up in Nigerian attire.
Oh my god.
Chief Trudy.
Wow, I love it, you guys.
So she's dressed like Mama. These are Mama dresses. Yes, and with that in your hand,
That's like chieftaincy.
So this is from hospitals or what?
No, that's a chieftaincy.
Yeah, it's
not just for it's
what?
For chiefs, like male, they hold this.
Is it really for chief? And some people, when we are doing traditional marriage, some people
you might get even luckier and share a meal with Chief Nike herself, who always brings food from home whenever she's around. I should let you know the food tastes so good.
I remember in South Africa, before I get my hat, I have to lift my head high. And people say, God, no, take this or no.
Lagos, Nigeria.
Okay. Lagos. You don't say 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Lagos, Nigeria, Kenya.
Kenya, yeah.
Again.
Lagos, Nigeria, Kenya.
Yo guys, so finally I'm with Mama Nike. I'm so happy to meet you. I have heard so much about you. Wow, I'm amazed. How did all this start?
Well, I want to tell you everything started with the energy of Kenya.
Oh, really? Oh my God. Yeah. And I'm from Kenya. Kenya is yeah. Listening up closely.
Abai. So there is a man who was feeding the Biafra children.
Yeah.
His name is Alan Donovan. He's the first one to invite me to Kenya. When he opened the gallery and I started going to Kenya, and since then I just fell in love with Kenya and the Kenya spirit. Bringing tourists to Kenya actually made me want to open a gallery in Nigeria. That is how, but my parents are grafted. They start teaching me at the age of 6, and then the way they pass education to in the those days, you teach your child what you do. That is how I started.
Do you think people can actually make a living out of
such anything? Of course. It's a business. Art is a business. The highest art last year is by Nigerian female called Ndidi Kanku. The money of that painting goes from the first year, 1 million. Over 1 million. The second year, over 2 million.
1 million naira?
No.
Dollars.
Dollars. Wow.
The third one over 3 million, which is 1.2 billion. So, why not make
money?
You make money from art. Art is business, even though it's therapy, but you make money from art.
Okay, last question. You have received so many awards. Which one is most memorable? Or which one have you always wanted to receive? And when you receive, just make
Oh, I think this one I got from South Africa this year.
Yeah.
DFA on art. As a female, and my name is nominated from different parts of the country. I think it's one of the memorable ones, and we always appreciate it. And I really adore it as a female artist to have doctorate degree on art.
Yeah.
And that is the highest I have. So, why not? I love the last award.
What's the advice you can give people out there?
Well, my advice is for people to follow their heart. Anything they know they are good at, do it well. This art, if you know you are good in art, in creativity, please follow your heart and do it well. The sky is your beginning.
Yeah.
You can make money with your hand, anything you do with your hand, and do with your body, and do with your head.
Thank you so much.
Art is business.
Yes.
Every time I want to go to Kenya.
So every year you come to Kenya?
Every year I come to Kenya. I love Kenya. And I love the food. I love the flowers.
And the animals?
And they are very friendly.
Oh, yes,
Kenya people are very friendly. And the animals, go to safari park, go to Kenya and enjoy your life. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Thank you, ma.
Can I hug her? Are you allowed to hug?
Eh?
Why?
Yes, ma'am.